I'm Sean T. Ross, and I'm one of this year's Tide Changers with the Thames Festival Trust. And today we're at my studio in the heart of East London, where I'm going to tell you a little bit more about my project, Tea from the Thames. Come on in. So you're probably wondering what I'm up to today. The Tea from the Thames is a project where I'm collecting clay from the River Thames, and I'm using it to create a whole tea set, so teapot, teacup, milk jug, and an old water filter based on a Victorian kind of version. And with that, I'm gonna filter the river water and boil it up into a lovely cup of tea. So what we're about to do is we're going to pour the second half of a plaster mould for the teacup. And here I've got the plaster mould all set up. I'm about to take some clay and just sort of seal up the last of the little gaps. The first part of the mould is already in there. So when we pour the plaster in, let it set for an hour, and then we should have a male and a female part of the mould ready to pour some slip clay into it. So now we have the two halves of the plaster mould. Once this half is dried, it will just be a question of taking the two, placing them together, putting a wrap around them, and then we get the liquid slip, and we'll pour it into the plaster mould, give it 20 minutes for the plaster to pull the moisture out, and then we'll pour the excess away, and then take the mould apart, and we should be left with a new ceramic teacup that can then be dried out and fired. If you want to come and see the collection as a whole, it will be on display between the 3rd to the 5th of September at St Paul's Cathedral as part of the Mudlarking exhibition.